What's up, guys? It's Hybrida. I'm back. What did I just press? Anyway, and I'm back with more Arkham Knight. Now, the last time I played this, I think I don't know if I've just been hallucinating or what, but you know, I'm not gonna go into too much detail about it because it probably is just me hallucinating. I have 2 skill points that I haven't spent. I'm not sure what to put them in. Actually, I think I'll put them in the gadget tech because I've at least bought an upgrade for everything except gadget tech. So we'll see what we can do with this. Explosive gel, instant takedown, smoke pellet duration. I think I'll do the explosive gel. Oh, it's only 1. This is 2. I'm gonna go into combat a little bit because. Actually, no, endurance. I'll go with endurance because I think, you know, now that I'm starting to mess around with the militia a bit more, I you know, probably prone to taking a lot of damage from ballistics, so hopefully that upgrade will be worth it. What are they talking about? Oh, I think they're talking about one of the side missions. Because I remember I haven't done the side missions, and I'll probably get around to it in this session. But I do know that there's a side mission where I have to go look at a body that's been like tied up or something like that. I don't know. It's some weird shit. Like the Arkham Knight knows exactly what I'm gonna do.
It all falls apart, Batman. Everything you worked for, the team.
Here we go again, Scarecrow and his the Arkham Knight's militia. Bullshit.
I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
What do we got here? We got a tank down there. Oh, shit. Several tanks. Whoa. We got 2 guys on this ledge. 2 guys back there. 2 guys on the ground. 1 guy right there. And then that 1 guy over there patrolling that area. I think what I'll do is I'll take down these 2. Hopefully they don't alert that guy right there. And I'll go after him. Oh, I didn't even notice these guys back here. And they got a drone too.
Keep that drone circling at all times.
This is gonna be kind of tricky. Is there a grate that I can sneak up on? Yeah, there is, but how do I access it?
Man, we got this city locked down.
Let's see. I don't know. I'm
gonna
wait for them not to like look in this direction. I'm gonna drop down and I'm gonna try and sneak up on them and take them both out. Okay, somehow they didn't notice me. Oh shit. Alright, enter the grate. I should have been a little more sneaky about that. I should have thrown a batarang. That's what I should have done. Oh shit.
Could have been a rat or something. I saw something move under the floor.
Could have been these nuts.
It's nothing. Batman,
okay, what am I doing? Get under the grate. Under the grate. Go. This is all went to hell real quick. Wait, what? Oh, they're putting a charge down there?
Two,
Oh god, this is good. This is going real bad. Maybe there's a way. That's not what I want to do. Maybe if I use a batarang, I can take down that drone. Nope, that's not working either. Oh, it's coming up here. How does he not see me? Hey, buddy. Alright, how many are left? We got that drone and that guy left. Is he really trying to shoot him down? Is this guy controlling that? I feel like he is. Wait, what? Alright, yeah, that drone. Oh shit. Oh. No! Don't go that way! Oh, he smashed his neck. That had to hurt. Alright, that went by a little smoothly.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
I mean, I was just right there. You could have just done it, and then—oh God! Not you again.
Barbara's job. All right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
I mean, I'm kind of hoping he would.
I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now. Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Riddler? Oh, great.
I think it is.
Nigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Nigma.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Oh, he's got... Whoa, Catwoman. Oh great. Is this gonna be a time thing?
Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me. I know you will not beat me this time.
You're still salty about that, huh? No, it won't be.
Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Okay, well, he wants me to go to an orphanage. I was going to do a side mission, but now that, you know, Catwoman is in peril, somehow. Of all people, I would have never expected her to get in trouble. Oh, shit! What the hell was that? What the fuck? Yo, I got goosebumps. Oh, that was so cheap. Whoa, that was bad. That was bad. Ew, what the hell is that? Investigate the winged creature stalking the skies. Obtain a blood sample from the winged creatures for analysis. Do I want to do this? Let's do it. Let's do it.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample. Determine who or what it is.
Fucking thing scared the shit out of me. Where do I go?
They said there was an army out there. They really meant it.
Where'd it go? I see it. It's over there. How would I go about attacking that thing?
Never seen Batman. Not once. Just lucky, I guess.
That thing scared the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie. I know. How would I go about, taking it out? Oh, Joker, what the hell? What are you doing up here?
I gotta say, Bat, it is good to be back. God, it just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town.
Gotcha! Get down! Let's go! Uh-oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Shit. Chill out, you got it, you got it, you got it. What the fuck is that thing?
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
It has to be human. Or at least was.
I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
Oh, man. Rocksteady, that was cheap. Don't do that again. I can't buy anything with this. Batsuit, perhaps? Grapple takedown. Gadget skills. Batarang, stun drain. I don't really use the Batarang. I guess we'll work on gadget tech. Alright. Back to the, search. Okay. That's really far.
Such hatred in your eyes, back at these chemicals. You must be afraid.
No. Just getting tired of your shit, that's all. Well, the police chase down there.
I saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty.
I thought he said drink it. I'm like, what the hell?
You know, I don't think I've ever killed a firefighter before. Really? That surprises me. Yeah, wet cops, paramedics, coast guards, traffic wardens, pest control, but never firefighters.
Wait, what's going on? What's going on over there?
When he starts collecting, he has to get the whole set. Yeah, I remember collecting baseball cards when I was a kid. Me too! Stumpy Jackson, the one card I never got.
Look on the bright side.
Oh, it's this. This is another side mission. Okay. Oh, I gotta get in front of him. Your name is Ashley? Ah.
Batman. God, it's really you.
Yep. In the flesh.
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Aw, man. Oh, no. Where's the, Scarecrow Nightmare? Batmobile Hybrid, Batmobile Combat. What happened to the mission I was doing? Ah, here we go.
That tortured creature was once a man. Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
Yeah, I want to know what happened to him because... motherfucker scared the shit out of me. What? Sorry if you guys, you know, you were expecting part of the story in this mission. I kind of wanted to get this video. I kind of wanted to get to some side missions, and this one caught me by surprise, but I'm interested in it now. I'm not sure what I'll find down here, but it's really eerie.
I'm so proud of you, honey. Go on. Tell them what you've done.
Hello, world.
Well, that's what it used to look like.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay. Full genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again.
Sorry. So,
is that his wife's body?
Merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, if will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect.
I mean, dude, deafness isn't such a bad thing.
I think so.
But, you know, you should have focused on stuff like cancer and, you know, stuff like that, not deafness, because now you look like some sort of fucking man bat. What is going on? Oh.
Honey, are you okay?
What's going on?
Oh my God.
Oh shit. Wait, so did he just, like, immediately transform and mutate? Oh, wait.
I'm so proud of you, honey.
Oh, it just loops over. Okay.
Tell them what you've
wonder what he did to kill her.
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well.
Yeah.
If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition.
Highly unstable mutation.
I need to isolate the Man-Bat signature and remove it.
Oh, so he is called Man-Bat. Batman, Man-Bat. One man who wants to be a bat, and there's another man who is a bat, literally. Oh, I have to do that. Whoops. Oh wait, damn it. Okay, I see what I gotta do now. Come on. Come on. How long is this gonna take? Fucking hell. Oh, do we got something? Damn it, they're both. Oh, we might get... Oh, come on! We might have something. I think we have something. No, we don't. Oh. Alright, I see what I gotta do. I have to keep it going. It goes by down... Like, it goes down quick. Almost there. We're almost there, guys. This is taking a little longer than I'd like for it to be. I think we got it. We got it. Oh, come on! Oh, I think we got it this time. There we go.
That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Do I have to attack? Watch him be behind me. Okay, good. I was about to say.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
What was that?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Yay, another upgrade. Oh, fucking Joker! Come on!
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turns you into a giant rodent?
Shut up. This is no time for jokes. I'm on edge right now. Oh, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to do that. I got distracted. Okay, go back up. Come on, back up. Come on. All right, now we gotta find the...
Arkham Knight. I never heard of him, and I was in Arkham City.
I gotta find Man-Bat again. Oh, what? What's going on? Why won't it let me do it? Locate Man-Bat in a minute. Oh, so I have to find him. This is gonna be tricky.
Anybody seen that anarchy guy? That kid'd love this.
So what's my current mission right now?
The bat creature's in hiding. When it emerges, I'll be ready.
Okay, so I have to wait to find it. Well, in that case, I'm gonna end the video right here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like, and if you haven't already, subscribe.